Bakit ko kailangang mag-DMPD? First, una-una, it affects my view of God. And second, most important thing, bakit ko gustong mag-DMPD? Kasi nakaka-apekto to ng view ko sa sarili ko. Well, pag nag-practice ako ng, pag nasundan ko talaga yung principles ng DMPD, nakikita ko na I am a missionary. At bilang isang missionary, hindi pala ako beggar na nanghihingi ng pera. I am God's ambassador. Na-amaze ako dun sa focus ng DMPD na it's about God and then blessing others by giving them an opportunity na mag-give sa work ni God. Ako lang yung ambassador ni God. And first, it really excites me na to see how the Lord will move through others. At syempre, again, nakahumble din siya. Nalalagay ako sa tamang lugar ko bilang tao at si God bilang God. I am humbled by seeing how God becomes so faithful to provide. Sino ba ako? I'm just ordinaryong tao lang naman. Pero I could see thousands of pesos being invested in my life and in His work. So, DMPD gives me healthy support, which affects my first, my view on God, and then my view on myself.